Second rule of tracking is that you should have a comfortable shoe. You should not give your shoe bite, and at the same time you should have a good grip. Nalla grip irukum illana rainy season you may slip down and maybe risky. Then we may end up getting a bad name that we did not give you. These were the things which we have already put on Facebook for the people who have come to close the Facebook group. Then next thing is that everyone should keep their own stuff with them and always should keep their hands free, because if water bottles, bags, rather than carrying in the hand, you should always have the bag, so that if you are slipping down, your hands will protect you. Try to be in a group and don't be over enthusiastic to see that you are the first one to reach. Tracking is not all about running and you know, winning. It's a thing of a team spirit, and to see that those who are lagging behind or something, we are not able to walk, to help them and giving a helping hand to them, and to see that everyone completes the whole thing. Once again, wish you all a good trekking experience, and a very nice thing written by Baus.
Very good.
Yeah. That you should take from forest only photographs and good memories. Okay. And you should leave in the forest only your footprints, nothing else there. So, meaning thereby, if you have brought any chocolates or any edible items, pouches or glucose packet or anything, please don't leave any wrappers. It will be it will be against the whole spirit of our team or the group for which we are working, the cause for which we are working. So it is not a pleasure trip for which we have come. This trip is with a theme, with a spirit that to build a good team for furthering the cause of environment and taking this anti-plastic campaign towards responsible handling of the garbage campaign and gradually toward...
Tane! Tane!
வழங்கி போடுறது.